Finally, Queso has come back with another reaction. And today, we're reacting to BTS Outro Tier. I know I seen y'all in the comments killing me. React to tier. Comment, just get Queso a little minute. You know I got you. If you're not commenting in these in my video telling me what to react to next, just not living, shawty. Appreciate everybody who's hit that subscribe button. Queso can officially say I am the realest with 4,000 subscribers. And appreciate everybody who checked out my new music video. Watch this video to the end because I'm going to beep, boop, beep, pin it to the end. My new music video, Warrant. Check it out. Go give it a thumbs up. My dog. Shout out to the BTS Army. Shout out to the Dog Pound. We have cheer. So without any further ado, before I
break it down.
Hit that thumbs up button if you're new to the channel. Hey, how are you doing? Hit that subscribe button. Because if you don't subscribe, your granny is a dirty, stinking... We popping off. And if you wonder why I got my OJ glove on already, it's because I know BTS finna kill this performance. I never heard this song either. English subs, you know, my dogs. Subtitles. Ooh. This cinematic. Hold on, let the beat build. This, hold on. You already get that epic feeling from it. Ooh, niggas coming out the ground. BTS got some of the best energy you would see. Like, they be coming out geek to perform. You could tell they really love what they're doing. I think they're such dope live performers, and they are blessed with such a big, you know, the BTS Army is massive. I'd even say at this point, Queso leaning and tiptoeing into the BTS Army. Forgot what the hell I was talking about, but I like BTS though. Oh, they're blessed with a big audience, so they're allowed to feed off that energy, and they have such great energy, so it's like a great performer on steroids, because you're performing to like a coliseum. These stages, these venues they do is ridiculous. Ooh. Yo. The flows. You know, one of my favorite part of BTS, they flows. Like, come on, that flow is pressure. Glittered out mic. He said I gotta ice the mic out too. Hold on. Oh, you're my tier. Hold up. Oh. Okay. Oh. Who's this? My nigga Sugar. Fire in the background. Look at the crowd. The pyrotechnics popping. Uh-huh. You're my huh? I've never heard Sugar spit like this. I'm gonna feel like a jackass if this isn't Sugar, but I've never heard this kind of flow from Sugar. He's doing the more melodic, flowing, singing kind of back, and it's totally working. Like, I have been exclusively doing the BTS rap line, and I consider this rapping. It is, they've been rapping most of the whole song,
But I said in a couple videos ago, hey, put me onto some of the stuff in their singing line and their other joints. If this is it, I know there's probably still a rap line, but if this is just like a sneak peek to it, Queso is excited to get that. Let me know, singing line, what records Queso got to get on. Then he giving us that rapping too. Ooh, Sugar Neck is iced out. Hold on. Sugar Neck is iced out. That is my nigga, bro. Yeah. Energy out of there. Oh, I think that's hope. This is real to me, man. Ooh. I think that's hope. Correct me if I'm right. He's a strong second for my second favorite. And a headband? Nigga gotta rock the headband. Oh, he iced out too. Is that BTS Chains? Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, that is Sugar. I'm tweaking. Hold on. All right. So Sugar can sing. Hope's on the right, Sugar's on the left. Sugar can sing? Like, not just like the average auto-tune rapper. And there was a lot of auto-tunes on there, but average auto-tune rapper hit the notes. This nigga can sing. Bro, this nigga never fails to amaze me. BTS never fails to amaze me, bro. They are dope artists. Ooh. Whoa. This nigga's working. Fade to black on the outro. Got to. I told you I had this OJ glove on because they was gonna kill it. Let's talk about it. That shit was some serious heat. I want to go to a BTS concert. I want to. Yeah, I probably gotta get off probation first because I can't leave the state. But I want to go to a BTS concert someday. That shit seems epic. I'm gonna be out there with my camera talking about, yeah, I'm on them. My.